How has it been here? How have you felt? How do you feel about the team? How about the procedures, everything, the whole experience? How has it been for you?
It's been very good. My expectations was pretty big because I was watching a lot of YouTube videos and stuff, but it's over my expectations. Everybody been so professional, and clinic is amazing. That connection with hotel to clinic is so convenient, you know. But there was a couple of days, a little pain, was a little bit hard to walk, but they were gone like 24 hours, so. I can't say anything. Excellent service. Thank you.
And the applications, how do you feel now?
Applications for my shoulders, hips, and knees. It felt interesting because there's no numbing involved. But not big deal. Knees swells a little bit after, actually quite a bit. But then when the swelling goes away, no pain anymore at all. And right away after application, zero pain. But then about 1 hour, because I walk to a hotel, mm-hmm. and then you lay down, you thought, oh, I'm feeling so good, and suddenly
there it is. Like,
yeah, yeah. But that's normal, what you expect. You know?
Okay, and your back?
My back is good. Back is very good, yeah. I had back problems probably 15 to 20 years. And most of these are from sports, ice hockey, soccer, baseball, some for weightlifting. But I just want to get back to normal so I can train a little bit harder and I don't need to be 30 years old anymore, but feel my best, living good life, you know, without every time when I'm training, being on pain and stuff. And especially my shoulders, I have to do at least 3 warm-up sets before I can hit any weights, and I haven't been able to do any barbells or dumbbells mm-hmm. for 15 years. Only those cable curls and free motion, so I can find that range of motion, so I don't hurt myself, you know.
Okay, and what about the city, the getting to the hotel?
It was so convenient, yeah. And I've been to Medellin twice before. I was here twice last year, and I knew about that city, and as soon as I get here last year, I was looking for places to buy, purchase or rent, because I love this city. Amazing energy, and people too. People are very warm.
Mm-hmm. Awesome. Yeah. Great. Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you.